Hi guys, so I just arrived at the pregnancy center, so I'm gonna have my first ultrasound at this place for my 6 weeks appointment. I'm not sure if they're gonna be able to see anything, a heartbeat or anything else, and I'm not gonna be super alarmed if nothing is seen. 6 weeks is pretty early, but we'll see how it goes, and I'm not sure if they're gonna be able to allow me to record, so we'll see. Okay, so this is the ultrasound that I did at the clinic. You barely can see anything here. That little spot is the little baby, just very, very little. I wasn't able to hear the heartbeat because this ultrasound machine didn't have the sound. She explained to me that they cannot hear the heartbeat. But we could see the heart pumping, like you could see that there was a heart beating, if that makes sense. You can see in the ultrasound that the heart was beating, so at the OB doctor, they will have a better equipment, so I'll be able to hear. So she said everything looked completely normal. The ultrasound was fairly quickly because there's just not much to see at this point, it's so early. She just wanted to make sure that, like, just confirm pregnancy, make sure the baby was still there, how many babies were there, and then she wrote the letter, gave it to me so I can give to my doctor. Here's another photo that she gave me that she wrote baby there, so you can see his baby, and the baby's that tiny little bit there, that little peanut. But anyways, so this week I actually had my ultrasound. Everything went fine. She told me the heartbeat was 133 beats per minute and the baby is 0.63 centimeters. So that's a little bit more than half centimeter. So this week I still have my nausea going on, and along with that I have some stomach pain. I don't know how to describe it other than that, like, from what I read, discomfort, abdominal pain can be from uterus stretching, but I think it's also stomach pain may have to do with gas pain. A lot of pregnant women have gas during pregnancy, like they fart a lot. And actually farting would be a good thing because then your gas goes away, right? So I have a lot of stomach pain at night especially, and I suspect that it's either from like pushing out the organs and like stretching uterus, or is a gas pain. The things that I've been wanting to eat lately are macaroni salad, because it is like a cold dish, grapes, peach, bread, apple, popcorn. So I haven't been eating a bunch. My appetite is actually decreased, and I don't feel very, very hungry. And I know a lot of people feel hungry, but I think I may feel a little hungrier later when my nausea goes down. But right now I feel so much nausea that just a few things feel good for me. Like things that are very light, they are lighter, like fruits digest super easily and quickly. So that's why I feel like I like eating like fruits. I like salads because salads also like a leaf greens and they digest easily. Things that are very, very heavy, like for example tomatoes, like I just don't feel at all like eating any kind of pasta that has like tomato sauce itself. Like it doesn't sound good for me to eat that. Other things that I've been really wanting to eat is oatmeal and sandwiches, because they just they sound good. Sandwiches, they have salad inside, they are light, and oatmeal is also something that is like a simple meal, it's a simple cereal, so I eat that with bananas or some kind of berries and stuff, and I just really always liked oatmeal, and I don't feel like it makes me feel sick or anything. It's getting worse, the nausea. Remember that my last updates, I told you guys that I felt a little bit in the whole morning, and then I felt a little bit in the end of the evening, plus a little bit during the night. But now my nausea is like all day long. Like I do not have a break for my nausea. I have my appointment scheduled for my first OB appointment, but it's only at 9 weeks of pregnancy. I talked to my husband, because he's a nurse,
And I told him, like, I wonder if I can go to my primary doctor, my primary physician, call them and see if he can prescribe me some kind of nausea medicine because I'm pregnant. And my husband said, nope. Your primary doctor will refuse to see you. He's gonna tell you that because you're pregnant, you need to follow up with your OB doctor. So the only person that can actually ask for any kind of medicine or anything right now is my OB doctor. And in my case, since I just moved not long ago, about 2 months ago, he doesn't know me, he has never seen me before. And so the possibility of me calling them and then prescribing by the phone without never being, not even my first appointment has been done over there, they're not gonna prescribe me, guys, for nausea. So let's face it, I'm just gonna be 9 weeks of nausea until my appointment, and then during my appointment, if my nausea still is going on, then I'm gonna ask them for a nausea medicine. Well, I'm not happy about it, but it is what it is. I'm just gonna have to deal with it. But I feel very sick. I'm sorry that I haven't, my videos are very late because of that, because I just feel so sick, and I just don't have energy to do anything. My energy level is down to zero, and that doesn't make anything easier for a mom of two boys. When I get up, I feel a little bit dizzy, and so I feel like I just need to be sitting or laying down, like I just don't stay on my foot for a long time or walking. So hopefully this will go away soon. But anyways, guys, this is my 6 weeks of pregnancy. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope to see you guys in my next update. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.